New this morning, two men stole more than $500 worth of packages from mail trucks. This happened yesterday afternoon in the Portage Park, Jefferson Park, and Austin neighborhoods. Police say they robbed three USPS vehicles in under 2 hours. In each case, the thieves parked a white SUV near the mail trucks. The men would then break the mail truck's window and take packages before driving away.